Hello, Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Delaney.
And Logan. Today is Wednesday, May 25th, 2016. It is 166th day of school out of 180 school days. This means we have 14 days left in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 180 minus 166 equals 14 days left to go in the school year. Can you think of a math problem that equals 14?
Our lunch menu for today includes chicken taco, pizza, Italian sub, or crispy chicken salad.
All week this week, third graders will be taking their final state testing. Please move through the hallway silently.
The birthday table for all June birthdays will be set up in the cafeteria on Friday.
The last day to check out books will be tomorrow.
We'd like to wish Mrs. Hagel,
Mr. Lustig,
Kyler in room 1,
and Kendall in room 18,
a happy birthday today, and we'd like to continue sending birthday wishes to our July friends who have birthdays between July 10th and 20th, who are Jeremiah in room 21,
Ella in room 2,
Amrion in room 19,
Max in room 2,
Shaheen in room 5,
Yug in room 2,
Noah in room 20,
Anna Sophia in room 7,
Minwoo in room 19,
Ashley in room 22,
Jackson in room 8,
Emery in room 14,
Ray in room 41,
and Abigail in room 5. A very
happy birthday!
Before we leave you today, we'd like to share a wacky fact that you might find interesting. Did you know that today is National Tap Dancing Day? Yep, that's right. In 1989, May 25th was declared National Tap Dancing Day. Let's all get out and do a little dancing today.
That sounds fun and wacky. Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Be sure to remember your Penguin Pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Logan.
And Delaney saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a wonderful, wacky Wednesday.